Prime Minister Scott Morrison and opposition leader Bill Shorten are preparing to go head-to-head for the first leaders' debate of the election. As the two prepare for the debate, an exclusive essential poll for SBS World News shows only half of Australians see immigration as a positive thing. And a new news poll out today shows the race for the Lodge is getting tighter.
A sense of voter bewilderment as pre-polling booths opened for the first time.
Have a think about it, it kind of all makes sense when you look at the paper.
Both leaders heading west for votes as electors got their chance to cast their own.
Why are you here on the first day of early voting?
Oh, it's just easy to get it done and dusted.
I'm glad I'm leaving the country. All the people have to endure these ads.
I'm liberal down to the core, always have been my 87 years.
Bill Shorten spruiking Labor's childcare overhaul. And Scott Morrison pledging millions for defence. Though the focus soon switched to tonight's leadership debate.
How will you limber up, PM, for the debate? What will you do?
I'll get a swim this afternoon.
Very good.
Tonight is debate night. I'm really looking forward to a positive debate outlining competing visions for what we can do to help the Australian people.
The latest news poll today shows the contest for those competing visions is tightening. The coalition has gained ground in the two-party preferred vote, improving by a point. Both major parties lost points in the primary, while Clive Palmer's United Australia Party received a boost. The question of Clive Palmer's influence in the election has taken some attention away from the major parties. It's also formed part of Labor's attack.
We've got to stop feeding the extremists. You know, the problem is now that the Morrison government is so desperate that when you vote for Scott Morrison, you're voting for the Morrison-Palmer-Hanson government.
Shorten's repeated lies about preferences confirm my judgment that he's not morally fit to be Prime Minister of Australia.
As a potential kingmaker in the Senate trades preferences, a Liberal senator goes rogue. New South Wales Senator Jim Mullen telling voters to ignore the Liberal Party's instructions after he was put in an unwinnable position on the Senate ticket. In an exclusive poll conducted for SBS News, over 1,000 voters were questioned on their attitudes towards immigration. Asked whether they saw immigration positively or negatively, 51% said generally positive, 35% negative, while 14% were undecided. Under half of those who saw immigration as a positive said it brought economic growth. Just under a third said it creates cultural diversity. Almost 40% of people who saw immigration negatively said new immigrants often fail to assimilate, while just under 20% said it makes terrorist attacks more likely. The chase for votes speeding up. Pablo Viñales, SBS World News.